The Lit Mosque sits at a lonely pedestal which invites the public in. It also frames within itself interesting viewpoints based on where you sit or stand. The smaller islands, landscaped themselves, also serve as a pleasant foreground of the central island. As evening sets in, the LED panels come on and create a vibrant public realm. I'd now like to show you selected clips from a video made to document the project. These are them.
The scope of this particular phase was the development of four islands.
the edges of the intersection are being developed. Right. And that
I know that the scope was to actually pedestrianize the place.
That is happening, sir.
Yeah. That was the scope originally.
Yes, sir.
You have actually made that into an island. It's a sculpture of the island.
Right, sir. So since it is part of this one larger project, which also we are doing, which is getting completed right now, because of contractual obligations with the contractor who's doing what part, it was because the other contractor would do the entire road at one go, it was decided that those particular connections would be made by him and not this particular contractor. So it was more about actual project management at that stage. So even the edge of the intersection, the outer edges, are much wider, they're all pedestrianized, but that is under the scope of the other contractor. So this particular scope was to do with only these four islands. Thanks.